Look, you've had a tough couple of weeks. Even just last week, Dakota Kai turned on you after she convinced you that she had left damage control. How are you feeling after everything that happened?
Well, honestly, Kayla, I am hanging on by a thread. And, you know, things have felt off between us for so long, but I never imagined that we'd get to this point. And even though they've been fake to me for months now, I keep questioning myself, like, what was real? You know, was our friendship real? Did they really believe in me, or were they just using me? And then Dakota, you know, last week she used our history against us. When I was in my most vulnerable state, she knew what she was doing. She manipulated me, she tricked me, and I fell for it.
What do you have to say to people who think that maybe you had it coming?
Well, Kayla, you know very well that I have made a lot of enemies over the past few years. And honestly, some of that stuff I just did because I liked the attention. And I was trying to get to the top. But most of the things I did for Io and Dakota. I would have done anything for damage control, and I didn't care who I offended in the process. But I mean, now it's all backfiring on me. You know, I'm paying for it, and everything I built is backfiring, and I'm all alone.
Well, looking ahead to WrestleMania, how does this affect your preparation for your title match against Io?
Well, the good thing is, it's made me more focused. Damage Control made the biggest mistake of their life underestimating me. There's a reason why I've been in this spot for so long, and it's because I can adapt. I built Damage Control with all my heart, and I will do everything in my soul to break them.